गुड मॉर्निंग, आई एम एट द दमदमी लग्जरी रिजॉर्ट रन बाय द छत्तीसगढ़ गवर्नमेंट, छत्तीसगढ़ टूरिज्म डिपार्टमेंट एट चित्रकोट फॉल्स इन बस्तर. दिस इज़ द कॉटेज वेयर आई स्टेड लास्ट नाइट. इट वॉज ऑसम एक्सपीरियंस. एंड द USP ऑफ दिस रिजॉर्ट इज दिस. You see the Chitrakoot Falls from your window, from your balcony. This is the Chitrakoot Falls, which is the widest waterfall in India. During the monsoon, it stretches to around 300-400 meters. As of now, hardly 1/4 of it is active, but still it is a huge waterfall. And this is called Niagara of India for a reason. Yesterday we had a boating. I have uploaded the video already, and the boat takes us to very near to the waterfall. Right now, that's the valley. You can see, let me zoom out. That's the waterfall, that's Indravati river that's coming from Andhra Pradesh and Odisha, and from here it going west, it goes into Maharashtra and merges into Godavari. So this is beautiful, and this resort has been built only 2-3 years back. Chhattisgarh government is spending a lot in promoting tourism, and it is actually helping for last 10 days and for next 7 days. All these rooms and cottages are booked, fully booked, right? And there is a nature trail here which takes us to the waterfall. There is another way for the public to go to the waterfall, that's a kilometer away, but this trail has been built only for the people who are staying in this resort. So that's the Niagara of India, Chitrakoot waterfall. We'll go near that today, take some more videos and pictures. Thank you.